Cody, go carry back. We could go bust the car. Sarah is taking me there.
Hey, no, 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 don't worry. I want to finish this here. Let me just attend to the customer, okay?
You do attend to the customer. Mm. My car, what do I buy?
It's okay, she doesn't want to go, we can go, so she'll stay back to take care of the hair and take care of work. What must go on?
See, the army born, I'm going to kill you, James. See, I know what you they try do her. I know say you they wait, make you find out what Adaku they do for locker room. Now, why you know ready to go house now, Abby?
Yes, now. I want to say they'll take on to masquerade.
Auntie Cordelia, we're not shouting, no. We're only laughing.
You have the effrontery to talk back at me, Eliza. So you don't open eye, Abby?
Auntie Cordelia, I didn't say anything bad.
Cody, hope everything is okay.
Did I tell you that I'm sick?
Maybe whether you're sick or be not sick. Now, you say if you're good in bad mood now, so I say, make I just ask you a question.
I beg, James Aproko. I'm not talking to you.
Hey, Cody, no call it, change eye for me. What's your this one now?
So, you're also talking back at me, too? I don't blame you. It's not your fault.
So, whose person's fault you can't be now?
Jennifer K. Worldwide.